And Goodwin gets ready with the 0-1. Line drive to left. That's a base hit going up against the wall. Fisher runs down to get it. Rodriguez scores. Jennings scores. Here comes Chiquita to second base, and the throw is over the second base bag, backed up by Reed. It's a two-run double by Chiquita, and the Fresno lead is now 12-4.